ward electors from the congressional districts. Also, we have at-large national delegates. We have 13 of those. We also have at-large electors. We have 2 of those. So that works out to a total of 25 national delegates and 6 electors. Now, we also have 3 automatic delegates who are the current national committee woman, national committee man, and the current state chair as well.